So, ja, herzlich willkommen zu einem weiteren Video als Vorbereitung auf die Inverted Classroom Konferenz 2020 an der Pädagogischen Hochschule Niederösterreich in Baden. Ich freue mich heute sehr, dass ich eine Keynote-Speakerin hier bei mir begrüßen darf. A warm welcome to you, Marika. Thank you very much for attending our conference. We are very happy that you give us a keynote at the first day about your experience with Flipped Classroom. My name is Joseph Buchner. I am academic staff at the University of Duisburg-Essen. And yeah, Marika, please introduce yourself for our viewers.
Oh, thank you very much for this possibility to visit in your conference. I'm actually in Finnish pioneering flipped learning teacher, and I have honor to be a math teacher of the year also in Finland. And I'm also mom of three school age, four school age children. So I have looking to school also perspective of mom, and that's the reason which has pushing me to change how I look things as a teacher also.
Cool. Very cool. This sounds very interesting. So yeah, then what can we expect in your keynote? What you have changed, or what are your new way of thinking of teaching?
Actually, I started to flip in 2012 and flip since that time. And first I make some practical change in the teaching, which I called flipped classroom. And after a while, I realized that this is not enough because I am seeing too many problems and students are not working. I hope they would work in my class. And then I realized that I actually cannot manage a learning culture without changing my assessment system also. Mm-hmm. So I started a development system for assessment for learning and not assessment of learning, because if my main goal is to support student self-regulation, it's impossible to have that kind of goal without changing the assessment system also. And what I'm talking about here in this conference is actually flipped assessment as a tool to support flipped learning culture, and not just some actions how to flip or make the change in education. I assume if you have this kind of conference, quite many of you have also already done that kind of change. You are fancy about flipping, and you perhaps have seen some problems. It's a similar what I have seen during these years.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think this is really a very important topic for us. There's a big discussion about it, how to change assessment, because we try to help our kids to work together in groups or in teams or solve problems on their own. But then we do tests or assessments where they have to work alone. So this is really a problem. And I think it's very important for us to hear how you have tried to solve this problem. And especially in Austria, we always look to Finland when we talk about education. Are there a lot of other teachers that do the flipped classroom or that also do flipped assessment?
Yeah, in Finland we have a big autonomy in teacher position, and in that way we have a different kind of perspective for the learning. We don't have any mandatory assessment systems in mm-hmm. Finland, but quite many of teachers are using them because they think that they are just fair thing to do when you're evaluating learning results. But I have second opinion for that, and that's my fight against this kind of view of learning, because I think if you don't value, or things you value in assessment are those things you will really get in practice also, because if you don't value collaboration, like you said, in assessment, you really, kids are so clever that they are doing only things that you measure by using assessment systems you have.
Yeah, that's a problem of the culture. They learn it in this culture and then they just act like this. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Thank you very much. This sounds great. It sounds very interesting. I think a topic that we really have to discuss at our conference. Thank you very much for your time. Und alle, die dieses Video jetzt sehen, kann ich nur noch mal dazu aufrufen, unbedingt sich noch für die Konferenz anmelden. Wie ihr sehen könnt, wir haben hier wirklich coole Gäste eingeladen, die zu uns kommen. Und es wird dann auch die Möglichkeit geben, eben auch mit Marika in die Diskussion zu kommen, mit ihr nochmal zu sprechen, vielleicht auch über Ideen zu sprechen, die im finnischen System auch so umgesetzt werden. Und vielleicht schaffen wir es ja dann auch, etwas von diesem System auch für uns selber in die Praxis zu übernehmen. Marika, again, thank you very much, and I'm looking forward to see you in Baden. Very happy that you come. Thank you again, and yeah, I wish you a nice day.
Thank you. See you there.
And Merry Christmas, and yeah, Happy New Year, because yeah, we see us in the new year.
Yeah, same to you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye.
See you. Bye.